Biomedical science in the United States is no stranger to immigrants. We have great opportunities, funding, exciting and creative research that's done in this country, so it's no surprise that my lab tends to attract people who are either immigrants or children of immigrants, in addition to multi-generational Americans. To me, this rich diversity offers so much to this field. I was born in Kolomna, Russia, a small town about 70 miles from Moscow, and moved to the US at age 10. My lab discovered the first acoustic proteins and developed several other biomolecules which allow cells expressing these molecules deep inside the body to be visualized and controlled using ultrasound and magnetic fields. This is important in basic biology. If we want to understand how cells work, we need to study them within their natural context inside the body and not just under a microscope. This applies equally to neurons in our brain, to microbes in our gut, and to the immune cells patrolling our organs. Our research really stands at the intersection of biology, physics, and engineering, which to me is exciting and fresh. You have to be fearless to be in this field. It also takes a real team mentality, and I'm lucky that at Caltech I have these kinds of colleagues, both in terms of students and faculty. I hope to train young researchers in my lab to combine these fields in pursuit of new and audacious ideas. I want to make it routine for researchers and doctors to use ultrasound and MRI to not just visualize anatomy, but also to image and control the function of specific cells inside the body. I love the idea that we can engineer cells to roam through our bodies, looking for disease and then fixing it. This is what drives me every day, and I imagine it will drive me for the rest of my life.